eaten turbots, Fish Sky?
Not yet, Ryder. But I did find Farmer Al's cows. They're at the crossroads.
Rubble, head to the crossroads and stop that super kitty.
On it! Put those cows down on the ground. Then I'll just put my mighty paws on the ground. Ryder, I have a visual on Captain Turbot's fish. I'm going in. Got him!
Now that's a sight for scared eyes.
Oh, come, Chicoletta. Good gracious, Chicoletta!
I gotcha, Chicky Bird. Uh-oh. Thanks, Scott.
And I'll be right back to get you, Mayor Goodway.
Ryder, I found Gilda's brother.
It's her mom. It looks like she slipped down into a steep ravine. And can't get out.
Now we can lead these two elephants back to Gilda.
Elephant Quake! Ah! Look out! Aww.
The family is back together.
Let's get this party started!
Hear that? DJ Rubble is in the house!
Hey! Why are you little cuties in such a hurry to go? Uh-oh. The Fats have a lot of friends, and they're all headed for town.
You're welcome.
Guy, we need you.
Let's take to the sky.
Ryder, I'm almost there.
Just hold on a little longer.
Yay! Now you do it!
Great job, Sky. Now get that plane under control.
Stabilization in progress.
Nice, Sky.
Oh, phew!
And all done here. It works! Thanks, Rocky!
You got it.
Thanks, Sky. Amazing flying. I've got it from here.
Did you hear that, everyone? Ace said, amazing flying.
Yep, we all heard it. And she's right. You are an amazing pilot.
Sky, I need you to fly the ultimate copter and lead the Sky Pups on this mission.
Yes! This ultimate puppy's gotta fly.
All right! Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Use your claw to free Danny from his glider. Rubble, parachute down to the turbots, and I'll lower the cable.
Woo-hoo! Cool parachute.
Claw!
Yeah!
Hi, guys. Next stop, the ultimate copter.
Woo-hoo! This is so extreme!
My raft's moving!
Sky, Mayor Goodway's raft is slipping!
Marshal, Zuma, I need you to pull the mayor onto the platform.
Oh, I'm slipping!
Hurry!
Oh, got it!
Nice work, Pups!
Oh, what nice smiles! And what a spectacular view!
Thanks to Sky and the Pups.
Whenever your climb turns into a tumble, just yelp for help.
As long as that cyclone has hot pies inside, it'll never stop spinning.
Sky, Rubble, I need your help.
Let's take to the pies. Rubble on the double.
Sky, lift Rubble up with your hook. Fly him over the pie clone and slowly lower him into it. Once you get inside, knock all the pies out with your shovel.
Shovel!
Everything, PAW Patrol.
Sky, I'll need you and your copter to see if we can spot Wally from the air.
Let's take to the sky.
PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Ryder, there's a pile of empty clamshells up past the lookout.
Empty clamshells? Wally's completely crazy for cold clams.
Sky, drop your claw.
Claw!
In you go, Rocky.
I'm ready.
Okay, Sky, take off.
This puppy's gotta fly.
Everest, use your snowboard and catch up with Alex.
Phew, we're okay.
Hey, guys. Huh? Danny.
What?
You've gotta stop. You're headed for a cliff.
I don't see a cliff.
Uh-oh.
Ruff.
Whoa.
Claw. To grab you.
Ah!
Hey!
Help!
I'm trying, Alex.
I'm going way too fast.
But you can stop. Jake told us you learned how.
I did it.
Ah!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Grab on, Rocky. And you grab on to me.
Epic ride!
This puppy's gotta fly!
Marshall, I have a parachute! Grab the hook!
Our dangerous downward drop has significantly slowed!
Whenever trouble rumbles, just yelp for help!
Ryder, I found the cub!
Great, Sky.
Sky, can you fly to the flounder? I need you to make a special delivery.
I'm on it! Look, here comes Sky! It's working! I'm over the swamp. And it looks like there are a lot of green bubbles coming out of the water. Really stinky bubbles.
Nice work, Sky. Marshall, that looks good. We're gonna go check out the swamp. Sky, use the wind from your copter to blow the stinky bubbles out of the swamp.
Great idea, Ryder. Bubbles are all gone.
It smells better already. Chase, Marshall, it's all clear.
Sky, see if you can get a closer look at who's operating that thing.
10-4, approaching now. Goggles! It looks like an ostrich is driving the pile of junk. It must be Oscar.
The wingnuts will sure be happy we found Oscar, but we still have to stop that vehicle and get Oscar out before it crashes into something.
Good point, Ryder. Sky, where's Oscar going now?
He's heading towards town.
Thanks for rescuing our big boy!
Whenever your ostrich drives away, just yelp for help!
Sky, Humdinger and the kittens are cheating. We need your eyes in the sky.
I have him in my sights, Ryder! He's riding the kitty mobile and taking a shortcut!
Whoa! Launch! Now I'll never win!
Come in, Sky. We need air support.
Roger that, Ryder.
Don't be scared, Mr. Humsquatch. Help is on the way. Wait a minute.
Whoa!
That's not a creature. It's...
Whoa! Ow! I mean, grunt?
Mayor Humdinger?
So for this mission, I'll deputize Sky. I need you to use your flying motorcycle to track down Mayor Goodway.
This moto pup's gonna ride and fly.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Ryder, the mayor's on a motorcycle inside a giant steel bowl.
Are you okay, Mayor Goodway?
Yes, thanks. Chicoletto was getting dizzy in there.
We need Sky!
Sky! Marshall!
Boy, am I glad to see you!
Grab on!
Look, no paws!
Yes!
You're safe! And right between my cones!
And now for the highlight of our tour, the Monkey Temple. Be careful not to touch anything.
You could use some lights in here.
You found the ancient monkey mask, Mayor? It's supposed to have magic power.
I like magic and power.
Legend says it gives whoever wears it the power of a mighty ape.
Fascinating. I can't wait to see what's next. Lead on, Safari Guides. Watch it, kittens. I just found the perfect souvenir. Now the monkey magic power will be mine! Oh, I feel strange.
Mayor Humdinger, you shouldn't have that mask on. He's heading for the jungle.
Ryder, Sky, he's that way. What are you?
There he is.
Follow Mayor Humdinger. Tracker, see if you can get him down. Cables.
We need to distract him.
On my way. Watch me, up here.
Oh no, I gotta get down from here.
Are you okay?
No, I don't know where I am.
It's a long story, but it started with you taking that mask.
I merely borrowed it.
Well, it's going back to the temple where it belongs.
Unusual butterflies are flying around Adventure Bay causing chaos.
Ryder, the butterflies seem to be coming from the woods.
There's one.
Hey, these are melody monarchs. They usually follow a dark purple scout butterfly who flies ahead looking for food.
Without a scout, the other butterflies may not find food.
Roger that, Ryder. I'll keep a lookout for the dark purple scout.
Sky, have you found any more butterfly bushes yet?
I see some. Actually, a bunch of butterfly bushes. Way far away.
Great. I'll send the pups and the butterflies over to you.
Dude, I think we're losing a few.
I got this.
Come on, butterflies. Time to flutter bye-byes.
Excellent work, pups. You brought the butterflies to their food. Now let's head back to Adventure Bay.
Come on, Scout. I'll bring you to your friends.
PAW Patrol.
Mighty whirlwind power.
Me first. Me first. Whoa. A flying tiger.
Whenever your cat's been kidnapped, just meow for help.
Fine day for fishing with friends on the flounder, eh, Ryder?
Ryder, check out this cool snuggle buddy. Marshall and I saw it fall from a spaceship last night.
I saw something similar in my book on space stuff. It remarkably resembles a relic from the rhombozoid galaxy.
I bet whoever lost it really misses it.
But how can we get it back to its owner? And space is so far away.
I'll start by putting my pup pad in super long distance mode.
Actually, I speak a sprinkling of space speech. The little fella's forlorn because he dropped his favorite toy.
We gotta get Mr. Squeak and beam back to him.
I'll tell them we have it. Bleep, bleep, bleep.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, we'll reach them. No job is too big, no pup is too small. Make the picture right here, Zuma.
Looking good. Just add the antenna, and then it's perfect.
One slightly bent antenna, done.
And just in time. looks like the aliens see your picture.
Need Sky. I need you to use your copter to search the skies for Myrna the Minor Bird, since she's the only one who can fly.
Let's take to the sky.
All right. PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Ryder, I found the missing birds. They're flying away.
Huh? All three, Sky? Because chickens and ostriches can't fly.
They can if they're in a hot air balloon.
Uh-oh. After that balloon! Sky, use your copter to try and push the balloon lower.
Hold on, birdies!
Thank you, Ryder, and the PAW Patrol for saving our wayward pets.
Whenever your birds fly away, just yelp for help.